Thank you for all the likes, the follows, the shares, and the gives. But most of all, thank you for being here. I truly appreciate the support and the love. I'm sending it right back to you. Please double tap the screen to open up the algorithm or share this live. It does the same purpose. I hope you guys take this time to focus on your breath. Don't worry about anything that happened today or yesterday, or what you think might happen tomorrow. Stay in the moment, relax, and enjoy. Thank you for being here. Give me one second. So let me know with some likes and some comments that you're ready, and we will begin. We're gonna do two breaths through our nose and exhale out of our mouth, so it's gonna sound like this. That's the first part of this breathing exercise. Then we're gonna fall into a 4-4-6 breath count. That's 4 seconds breathing in, 4 seconds holding, 6 seconds releasing. Right on. All right, guys, let's begin. Begin. Breath, inhale, hold it, release, another deep inhale, hold it, and release. Go back to your normal breathing. Just take this moment, feel the energy moving around in your body. Two, three, four, and hold. two, three, four, and hold. One, two, three, four, and release. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Continue this breathing method. If at any time you feel lightheaded, go back to your normal breathing. Everything's fine. And I want to pick you to picture yourself walking along the beach. The ocean crashing into the sand, just touching your feet. The sun is just starting to peak for the beginning of the day. A light breeze with sea air gently caresses your face. Now in your heart space, and I want you to picture the sunlight beaming directly into your heart space, clearing and removing all energy that is no longer serving you, and filling your heart with unconditional love. Any anger, any hate, any fear, any jealousy, and replacing it with compassion, understanding, focusing your energy throughout your chakra system, activating and charging from your root to your crown. Chakra. picture an infinity symbol of energy connecting the two. Taking this time to ask any question that's pertinent to your life and only your life. Could be about finances, could be about love. Whatever it is, ask that question now. To your body with gratitude and grounded energy. You start to move your arms and your legs. Excuse me. And you can wake up anytime you like or go to sleep, whichever you like. If you're gonna stay awake, let me know in the comment section how you're doing. Thank you again, guys, for all the likes, the follows, the shares, and the gifts. But most of all, thank you for participating in this meditation. It's getting bigger and bigger every time we do it. And I'm grateful for that. That's truly the greatest gift for me, to me, from you, is participating. Thank you, guys. Each and every one of you, very important people. Don't forget that. Sometimes we do.
That's all right. Shit happens.
But get your head out of your ass. Nobody's better. Nobody's worse. We're all in this together. I was here at 12, but TikTok likes to block me to certain viewers. I have no idea what the hell's going on. That's kind of why I'm going to be taking a break for a couple weeks, let things cool out. But there's just so much strange shit happening. And I got no time for drama. But I'm gonna be posting on my YouTube new videos for you guys. Keep things going. guys. I hope you enjoyed the show.
Thank you for all the likes, the follows, the shares, and the gifts.
Please don't forget to share. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube page. You'll be getting updates of new videos in the next few days. I'll be back on in like 15, 20 minutes. I'm going to be playing off and on all night tonight. This is going to be the last weekend for a hot minute. Time to take a break. I'm burned out. So I thought we'd have some fun. It's going to get goofy in the later hours, I'm not going to lie to you. Right on, Lulu. You go, girl. Everybody, thank Lulu. She keeps our what the hell is it? Chat room safe. Excuse me. I had a moment. I have a lot of moments, but I just had one of them right now. Yeah. That's why I'm having moments. Damn edibles. They creep up on you when you least expect it. It's like taxes. So, I'll be jumping back on in about 20 minutes, 25 minutes. So I hope you guys come back and join me. We'll be doing some more meditations, more breath work. I can't thank you enough for all the support. I love you guys. I hope you have a great night and a better day tomorrow.